Father Yahweh, your son come, my Yeshua, glory be to the Father, Yahweh, his son, Jesus, we call him in the west, and in the east, I know him as my Yeshua. Songs of freedom to my Ethiopian brothers, my African race, break it now. In the name of Yahweh, Yeshua, the Christ. Amen. Son and daughters, reign. Songs of freedom. Glorify the King. In the name of the Yeshua, Lord. There's power in the name of the Yeshua. Ah, Jesus, there is power, Lord, in the name of our Yeshua. Ah, Jesus, break every chain we have broken, Lord. Together, we have broken every chain. Broke and break every chain. Broke and break every chain. Lord Yeshua, every chain. There's an army rising up, Lord Yahweh. There's an army rising up, Most High. There's an army rising, dynamite army of freedom. We call for justice. We call for justice. We call for justice, for equality. We are the born Orientus. Father, may there be equity now because of this birth of this new son. Now as this nation about to celebrate Most High, 40 years as a nation, glory be to Yahweh. Glory be to the Father. Yahweh, great God Almighty, amen, name is holy. And beside God, Almighty Creator, we worship and adore his nature's works, the sun, the moon and the stars, but God most important. I thank you for the air that we breathe, good and evil, rich and poor, short and tall need your air to breathe. And so may the airspace even of this nation be covered under, oh God, the blessing that will come to our people, because we heard the chain falling. Most High, there is no God like you in all the earth. I heard it in my spirit, and I have declared it. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Chains. Chains is falling. Chains is falling on 7 continents. This is the resurrection of Yahweh's sons and daughters' spiritual body. And may God be glorified.